Dear friends, I am Dr. Shivan from Kanyakumari district speaking. I want to share some of mosquito borne diseases. Do you know any diseases which is transmitted to us by mosquito bite? For example, malaria is due to mosquito bite, filariasis is due to mosquito bite, dengue fever is due to mosquito bite, and so on. There are so many diseases which are transmitted from one person to another by the bite of dangerous mosquito. So how can we prevent ourselves from this mosquito bite naturally? See, every time you cannot apply creams, you cannot apply a full hand shirt, that's not possible practically. So I have a very good idea to prevent yourself every time, anytime, naturally. Do you know what is that? You have to apply homemade coconut oil on your entire body, from face and legs, exposed areas. You have to apply coconut oil, homemade coconut oil, not that some coconut oil which is purchased from a shop. Homemade coconut oil you can apply in your exposed areas, you can apply including your face, you can apply in your legs, anywhere. And you can take a good bath also. But when you take a bath, you are not supposed to apply soap. When you apply soap, the oil is removed out. Pure homemade coconut oil has been proved as the best natural mosquito repellent. Any mosquito moving around you, if you have applied homemade coconut oil, will not bite you. It's a challenge. You can try this today. You can try this. You can try this. You can inform your friends. If you see a good response after applying this coconut oil, you please share my video, or you can even subscribe to my channel. No mosquito will bite you if you apply homemade coconut oil. No mosquito will bite you. I guarantee you that no mosquito will bite you. Just try this and put your comments in my page. Thank you, thank you, thank you.